majestic, isn't it? I'm Diana. I'll take you to your quarters.
Someone likes to keep secrets.
Secrets are our stock and trade. Besides, from what I hear, you have a few of your own. I'm not like you, in case you're wondering. I'm in the Handler program. Agents and handlers work in unity. You know the expression, know your enemy? Well, that part is my job.
Knowing your enemy is only half the victory.
I know. You also need to know yourself. I'm working on it. I read your case file. Impressive work. Partly textbook, but I suppose fieldwork never is. Tell me, what did it feel like, taking lives?
Random. Disordered.
Is that why you came here? Why you let us test you?
Maybe I'm not the only one being tested.
Well, we are here. Basic training starts at 0600 hours. I should leave you to prepare.
Are you sure about this?
I am.
There are no second chances, Miss Burnwood. Not here.
I choose him.
May I inquire why? A blank slate? Antisocial? Apathetic and unresponsive? No doubt the boy shows promise, but...
Perhaps I see possibility where others see limitation. Isn't that what a handler does, sir?
We'll see. Anyone can kill Miss Burnwood. He still remembers nothing?
If he does, he's not sharing.
We will check up on his story. The hospital in Romania. In the meantime, keep him under close watch.
Welcome to Advanced Training. Your first mission originally took place in Sydney, Australia. The target was Calvin Ritter, also known as the Sparrow. Master thief for hire, specializing in rare and priceless art. Our agent cleverly infiltrated Ritter's private yacht during a social gathering and discreetly eliminated him without any of the guests noticing. Now you will do the same. Oh, and don't worry about the training operatives. All weapons are simulated. Good luck, Initiate.
Clip's empty!
Welcome to Advanced...
Que está el audio encendido. Joder, no sabía yo que estuviera el audio encendido. Macho. Antes hacía un descuido, ¿eh? Eso...
Hey, that's not gonna work. What is that outfit? Look, anyway, you're not passing through here. Move on, Steve.
Go! Leave!
Nice.
¿Qué quieres? En inglés y yo que quieres que haga, a ver, hago el... Vale, el X es para...
You put on his clothes. That's a first. Might just work, though. People do tend to see uniforms, not faces. Be cautious, though. Some people are more observant than others. Not bad, Initiate.
Mr. Mechanic, what's up?
Puedo dar la alarma.
Okay, if this is what Mr. Ritter's yacht looks like, I wouldn't mind seeing that. How can we I wish Bernie cared about art, but no.
Watch out, man.
Excuse me.
¿Dónde estás?
Who are you?
This thing is a monster. All those intricate systems.
Don't move a muscle, buddy.
That's probably a good one. Grindy.
I'm not very polite.
Te he visto, te he visto.
Watch out!
You jerk!
This is not the goddamn hangar, but
be careful.
Can't have any grease monkeys
tinkering about here, okay?
That is your target, Calvin Ritter.
Gilipollas. Le he hecho de la forma más tonta que existe, tío.
Welcome to advanced training. Your first mission originally took place.
Activa la alarma. Y al activar la alarma. Pasa por él.
You put on his clothes. That's a first. Might just work, though. People do tend to see uniforms, not faces. Be cautious, though. Some people are more observant than others. Not bad, Initiate.
How's the mechanic today?
This is just fabulous, isn't it?
What's happening?
Not enter.
Move the son of a
now and report back to the target.
Target hit.
Welcome to advanced training. Your first mission originally took place in Sydney, or... You put on his clothes. That's a first. Might just work, though. People do tend to see uniforms, not faces. Be cautious, though. Some people are more observant than others. Not bad, Initiate.
Mr. Mechanic, what's up?
Mr. Mechanic.
Everyone provided for.
Whoa, hold it. No mechanics allowed here. Sorry. Step back.
That is your target, Calvin Ritter. Okay. Unlike mechanics, the cabin crew is allowed upstairs. I see what you're getting at. Very unorthodox. I like it.
Truly impressive. A lot coming from you, Karen.
finest beat the world has ever seen, but things are changing. The next generation will be breaking into computers, not museums and bank vaults. This is the universe's way of telling you to quit, to get out of the game while you still can.
Funny how you and the universe always tend to agree.
Isn't it? Anyway, you told me this Norfolk job would be your last. And now I overhear the crew talking about Istanbul and Stockholm. What gives, Kelvin?
I didn't lie, Krista. Look, you don't have to retire just because you leave the field. Most great players simply become managers.
You're recruiting.
Now you're catching on. This sparrow cannot die.
You're not a superhero, Kelvin. They don't exist.
Not with that attitude, they don't. Mr. Norfolk, so good of you to fly down. Can I offer you a drink?
Oh, no, thank you. No. Not before six. My wife is very insistent about that rule.
My sympathies. So, excellent timing. I just had the computer set up in my office. Shall we?
Yes, please. Lead the way.
To the future. We are going to be invincible, Maureen. This merger could come
in time.
The world's biggest video rental chain and its largest music retailer together at last.
What could possibly fail?
No sailors, please. Don't make any trouble. Just leave.
Movies on the
right.
Greetings, Mariner.
Welcome.
Not my usual scene. Technology. Most of my clients. So what is it anyway? Some type of reactor?
Notebook, menú, menú, options, y notebook.
Well. Well,
Vale, vale.
Not just a reactor, Mr. Ritter. It's more of a revolution. 50 years ahead of its time, maybe even more, maybe.
You son of a bitch, or please don't!
Target is down. Now head towards an exit.
Down.
Adiós, muy buenas.
Challenge complete. Good work, Initiate.
How did you know?
I told you he had talent.
His stats are off the charts. Such skills and reflexes. They can only be the result of previous training. Power like that, with no moral restraint, it could be dangerous.
I thought that was rather the point, sir.
All agents have weak spots, Miss Burnwood. Pressure points to keep them in check. But this one... Perhaps it would be better to just...
Give me a chance, sir. Give him a chance. I will take full responsibility.
Very well. It's your show.
Welcome back, Initiate. As an ICA agent, every challenge you face can be overcome in multiple ways. Complete this exercise again, this time attacking it from a different angle. Vary your strategy. Improvise. We will be watching.
¿Qué es esto?